When you want to delete a transition, you can certainly just do the undo move on your keyboard, Control Z or Option Z. Or what you can simply do is just highlight your shot. You can highlight the effects that you see applying that transition, hit delete, or you can highlight your shots, right click, go to remove attributes, and then just remove the effects on there, and that will reset your shot.